Lots of animals live part of their life or their whole life in swarms, flocks, schools, etc.
Concert ticket stubs in a jungle.
Such swarms sometimes show very complicated movements. These swarms seem to act as a unity, a single system. By swimming or flying en masse, the predator becomes dazzled, so it's unable to pick one out.
Body leaking sunshine, and you burst into the room. In your mayfly day, and you're breezy with your body.
Also, mayflies swarm. Near non-polluted lakes, you can see each spring huge swarms of these fragile insects. Worldwide, 2,500 species of the mayfly are known.
You're falling down already, and you're landing on your side.
A mayfly starts its life as a nymph, living, depending on the species, from 2 months to 2 years in the water.
In your mayfly day.
After transformed into a fly, it lives for 30 minutes to 1 day, some species even a week. They can't eat, and their stomach is only filled with air. Only the male mayflies swarm. And here we are. This is a tiny swarm in my garden in May. To see the flies better, I positioned the blackboard behind the swarm. Only when the flies are shined on by the late afternoon sun, you can see them. When I put my arm in the swarm, the whole swarm moves away. They don't like humans, I think.
And there's romance in summer. There's Paris in the fall. Father doesn't hate you, just wants you to call.
To see the flies even better on the video, I used color replays to attain a smooth background. So don't forget, these moving white dots are real flies. Sometimes the swarm spontaneously moves as a unity. Yes, in the replay. I noticed that when the dove in the background cooed, the swarm dissolves. I tried to replicate this finding by clapping my hands, but as you can see, hardly any reaction of the swarm. Interestingly, the swarm reacts clearly upon my mooing.
Boo! Boo!
Let's follow one fly. It seems that this fly likes to be in the center of the cloud. I can check that by fixating the fly paths of all flies in this swarm. And indeed, now the cloud can be seen. and again. The border of the swarm space of these mayflies appear to be rather clear, and you'd see never a collision. But sometimes they bump into each other on purpose, because mayflies mate during flight. Perhaps this is a female entering the swarm of male flies. It could be that here it happens, in slow motion. Hereafter, the female lays its eggs in clear water and dies. Also, the male dies within an hour.
Mayflies.